Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Warasvia. Today I would like to talk about my project as part of collaborative research investigating maize farmer response to Spodoptera fulgiperda and management practice in West Java. In 2019, Indonesia was invaded by a new invasive alien pest, Spodoptera frugiperda or fall armyworm. The pest was firstly recorded in West Sumatra and then spread to other islands, including Java Island. In West Java, in Garut and Tasikmalaya district, the attack rate of fall armyworm was found high that can reach 78 to 100%. The control methods used in the Americas include biological, chemical, physical, or culture management strategies and integrated pest management. However, there are factors affecting farmers' adoption of pest management in response to the arrival of new pests. Given Spodoptera frugiperda is new to Indonesia, research on farmer knowledge, perception, and management practice of the fall armyworm is limited to Sulawesi, where Mustaman and Wirasti found that farmer action in controlling fall armyworm are strongly influenced by their environment. So, for the research will be needed to examine farmer perception and practice for management of fall armyworm in Indonesia with case study from West Java. The survey was conducted in three districts. The sites were Bandung, Garut, and Sumedang. In each district, 34 farmers were randomly selected for interview. The questionnaire will address information on farmer socioeconomic profile, farm size, and maize production system. Farmers were also asked their perception of the fall armyworm, estimated losses by this pest, management practice undertaken, and main information source of farmers regarding fall armyworms. The results show that the number of male farmers dominated the region of Bandung and Sumedang. Meanwhile, the ratio of male and female farmers in Garut area is almost equal. Furthermore, each farmer's average number of family members consists of four. The education level of farmers in three observation areas is generally only up to elementary school. Although some of them have reached the undergraduate level, the percentage is only 6.5 in Bandung and 9.1 in Sumedang. Moreover, almost all responded as members of local farmer groups. Farmers, on average, had 0.5 hectares of land that were planted with maize, but the average maize planted area differs significantly in the three research locations. Most farmers in Bandung, Sumedang tend to have an intercropping pattern, while in Garut, farmers have a monoculture cropping pattern. The types of varieties used by almost all farmers in Bandung and Garut is a hybrid, while farmers in Sumedang use more diverse varieties. We also found that most of the farmers in the three survey area were aware of the presence of fall armyworm in their maize fields and make observation on their land sequentially 1 to 3 times per week. According to the farmers, the level of damage fluctuated from low to medium and high. For armyworm attacks in the three research locations was considered strong on the decline in farmer yield starting from 16.5 in Bandung up to 37.7 in Garut. However, the majority of farmers in all locations felt that the level of distribution of armyworm remained unchanged in their area from 2019 to 2021. Attack on other crops such as bean, rice, salad, cassava, tobacco, chili were also reported in several survey areas. Some farmers in Bandung, Garut, and Sumedang have carried out several control efforts to overcome this pest attack. In Bandung and Garut, farmers relies heavily on insecticide. In Sumedang, however, farmers use combination of insecticide and pick off egg masses and caterpillars. Type of active ingredient commonly used by farmer in controlling for armyworm, namely Metomil, Betacifluthrin, Profenofos, Deltamethrin, Difenoconazole, and Emamectin benzoate. Farmer group and extension officer were the main information source of farmer about the four armyworms. In conclusion, farmer in Bandung, Garut, and Sumedang area are involved in farmer groups and have small-scale agriculture business. Basically, farmer demonstrate an awareness of fall armyworms. Fall armyworm produce a significant negative impact on maize output. Most of the control is using synthetic pesticide. Assistance from farmer group and extension officer is very helpful for farmers in understanding the presence of pests and their control technique. Okay, that's all. Thank you very much for your attention.